Eris's throne worlds are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the Creator. I suppose Savathun desired a throne world made of light. Everything here is imbued with it. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light.
Safe in a place like this.
Who is this?
Well, that's need to know, pal, and you don't. Need to know. I mean, look, just get out before Savathun and her light-up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the Vanguard? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air.
this out. We just need a way up.
I'm sensing more psychic energy nearby. It might help us find our way out of here.
Stirring up the hive! This is exactly why I told you to leave!
What do you know about hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, alright, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, alright?
Thank you.
signals coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open.
Hey, what did you do? What did you do? Oh, no, you triggered the alarm. The Hive are gonna be all over you. What happened to be a discreet?
We're trying to open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, all right? Once the gate's open, just make a run for it.
We've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Sabathun disguising her voice. Any leads could. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Eyes up, Guardian. Sure, I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that. You brought us here?
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain.
You know, get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This pile of ash and bone used to be my, Actually, don't worry about it. All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the hive believing we'd found purpose and, well, peer pressure's a hell of a thing. Huh? Also, because it's what the Traveler must have wanted.
Yeah.
Then hive killed guardians with light and you think... That's the Traveler's will, really? I'll tell you what, I don't buy it. Not anymore. The Witch Queen's up to something, and, you know, maybe together we get to the bottom of it, huh? There's an old hive temple nearby with Savathun's secrets inside. That is all I know. The what and the why? That's your game, yeah? And when you get there, radio me. Private channels only. Oh! Almost forgot. The name's Finch. Honored to meet you. Yeah, for real, real.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
Opened fire on us.
My warriors were responding to unexpected threats.
Surprised you have the troops left to report the incident.
Not sure I'd go in there if I were you.
The rules of engagement had changed.
I don't need to listen to this.
Guardian, what fortuitous timing.
Indeed. I'm fresh from performing Cabal funeral rites. Care to explain?
Our condolences, Empress. Your people fought and died with honor. But they didn't have to.
We can all prevent future losses if we choose to put the incident on Mars behind us and work together. What we discovered there is a threat to both humanity and the Cabal.
You want my help?
Want is a strong word.
You need my help.
I don't know how the Hive came into possession of the light. Ikora will find out. But in the meantime...
Invincibility lies in the defense. The possibility of victory in the attack.
Sun Tzu.
I've read your texts. You want us to hit them.
I need us to hit them. Hard.
I meet you in blood, Guardian. There was violence between your people and mine. This will be forgiven. Once. Our alliance must be strong to stand against Savathun's hive. I see Commander Ikora has delivered the synaptic spear. Light-suppressing Cabal technology. Refined and weaponized. Locate a hive lieutenant. One brimming with Savathun's influence. My scions will force it into their mindscape and connect your light to the light of the weakened hive. It will struggle against you. You will face embodiments of its belief in Savathun. Take up your spear and destroy them, and it will be left lightless. Without the light or a worm, the hive will die. Unless my scions keep it alive, we will bring it to your helm and sift through its broken mind to discover its secrets. All under the watchful eye of your Lord Saladin. I have led many warriors into battle, but this psychic warfare, I will enjoy the experience. Fight well, Guardian. Bring glory to both our clans, and break these hive against the bow of our union.
Young Wolf, we have need of your fangs. The Vanguard is split. While Ikora deals with Savathun and the Throne World, we're facing more direct threats here on Earth. Lucent Hive have broken into the EDZ. Our guardians on the ground were caught unprepared. The reinforcements we sent were lost. We are facing a new enemy. Hive with the Light. I will not allow it, so I'm sending you. I'm told you can use that spear to sever the Hive's connection to Savathun, essentially killing it. But before it can die, we capture it, bring it here, for psychic analysis. Keitel's scions are the key to this operation. If you see them on the battlefield, resist the urge to open fire. We need them to learn what happened to our guardians, and how to stop it from ever happening again. The Hive are at our doorstep. They think their corrupted light gives them the strength to stand against us. Now go to the EDZ and show them how wrong they are.